and suddenly I cannot hold back my sword hand's anger.